Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. You're gonna head towards that. Meet Jaal's resistance contact on Harvarl. Which I believe is showing up like that because I have it selected, yes. We just keep going back to these planets. Leaving H... What is it? H-047C. Spent the last 7 episodes here. So, it'll be good to move on. I had no idea what I was heading in for, that I would be on a little mini planet, as it were. Here we go. Kind of hoping this wraps up Jaal's loyalty mission? Loyalty quest? Chain of quests? Seems quite a lengthy one. And with a lot of wild and crazy combat. But it has to do with... We're supposed to be meeting somebody. After a failed attack on Prodromos, the situation with the Rokar and their leader Akksul has escalated. Jaal worries about future relations between his people and the Milky Way species as more Angara join this xenophobic cause. Meet Jaal's resistance contact on Harvarl. Oh, and I've been informed, actually. Oh, I informed myself by research. A couple days ago, as I am playing this, which will appear 2 years in the past, two weeks in the past to you, because I'm about 2 weeks ahead right now, I think. This is the last update, 1.10. There'll be no future updates and no DLC. This is it, Mass Effect Andromeda. And I'm about the main menu. Tells me I am 53% done with the game, but I believe that's just tracking the main quest. Not, you know, the entirety of planets we've explored and such. So I think we have a lot of main quest stuff still to do. Which will be exciting. Main quest things are usually very exciting. Very eventful. So naturally we're going to take Jaal. And who else? Let's take Drac. Feels like it's been a while for Drac. I don't know.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
And here we are once again. The helmet suddenly appears. Okay. Right here, by this forward station. Everything is so close together here that I never even used the Nomad. Which seemed completely natural to me not to even try. Hail! Avka!
Any word on Tuvint and the others?
No. All traffic and communication from the Forge have stopped. It's under Akksul's control now.
That's not good.
Oh, crap.
Well,
we're
crap.
We're not fighting the whole Rokar army. We just need to find my family.
My shuttle can drop you nearby, but that's about all I can do. Ephra doesn't want to make enemies of the Rokar unless we have to.
We'll keep a low profile.
Sure you will. We'll kill many of them.
Shuttle's prepped and ready. Good luck.
Okay. So, oh, I talked to the pilot. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Avka says you need a ride to the forge.
Yep.
The quieter, the better.
Not a miracle worker, but I'll do my best. You ready?
Yeah, ready.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Jaal, you sure you want me here? Bring in an outsider.
Yeah,
we'll give the Rokar a different perspective. Just follow my lead. We'll get my family back.
Okay. I still hear footsteps. Enter the clearing. Okay. I'm in this little closed off section here. Oh, we can't save, right? Nope. Come back! Come back!
Move carefully. We don't want to alert the Rokar.
Let the bastards know we're coming.
It'd be easier if we knew where to find your family.
The Moshai brings all of her students to the forge. I know my way around. The Govatan, a welcome center, is up ahead.
The Govatan, huh? We go to the Govatan. Let's see what kind of welcome this welcome center will give us.
It's deserted. The Govatan is usually filled with travelers.
Avka said no traffic in or out.
I don't like this.
Where are the Rokar?
That is a good question. Perhaps this data pad will shed light on the situation. Oh, it's just a visitor log. Novoa Sabay, 30 arrivals. Novoa Tef, 25 arrivals. Va, 5. Emma, or Ema, 3. Roa, 2. No arrivals from Novoa Fev, Bav, Sabay, or Tef. What does that mean? These are cities or locations these people came from.
Arrivals were steady until a week ago.
Most Angara come here at least once in their lives. Either for the tradition, or to share knowledge.
Which did you visit for?
What are you doing back there?
A bit of both. Come on. Let's keep looking for Baranch and the others.
You know, those might have been dates. Novoa? Nav coil fibers. Security terminal. Angaran security terminal coordinating mainframe. Power offline. Terminal was forcibly shut down. Cannot be restarted without repairs, but I am able to access raw data. Sending to Governor Shai's office. Okay. I guess that's me saying all that. Scourge drift sensor. Comrade. It's just salvage. Well, here's a terminal. Log on to network. Activate. Let's log on to network. Okay, let me read this first. Oh, wait.
It's got juice, but everything's offline. Should I reestablish comms?
Hold on. I'm gonna read this first. Do you know? to Oma Ben Stag from Gradir Calfrey. Hey, rumor has it someone important is visiting tomorrow. Droka tell you who it is? The Moshe? Read, do you know? To Gradir from Oma. No, she was uncharacteristically vague. Just said to notify her once the shuttle arrived. Do you think it's weird she's bypassing security protocol? Attention, mandatory meeting. To all Govatan personnel from Droka Sadir, all personnel are to meet in the courtyard immediately. There is no cause for alarm, but attendance is mandatory. Attention, new guests. To Oma from Droka Sadir, we have a priority guest arriving early tomorrow morning. I've marked the shuttle number for you. Please notify me the moment it enters our airspace. I will personally oversee the orientation process. I wonder who it could be.
Let's leave it for now. Might tip off the Roka, wherever they are.
I think I can activate it. Alright. This goes back out. What was that? Is that you, Drac? The music is a little spooky.
Why is the forge so important?
It's one of the few ruins that predates the Scourge. We don't have many of those left.
Wow, how eerie. Water. Purplish, pinkish water.
Keep your head up. Won't find your family looking down there.
I didn't ask for your advice.
Ooh. Friction. Second here.
Wherever the Angara went, they left a lot of supplies behind.
Well stocked. The Rokar bring this in.
Aya and the Resistance provide support. If the Ket destroyed the forge, it would be a terrible blow.
Okay. Some scale fibers. Before I forget, I spotted this. Angaran ceramics. So this terminal here. An audio log. And we got confirmation. Aya shipment. Confirmed by Gradir Calfrey. Nutrient paste, 4 vats. Medical supplies, 1 crate. Batteries, 4 containment cells. Glass products consisting of lens, cylinders, and breakers, 3 crates. And miscellaneous equipment, 2 crates. Complete. Rokar supplies. To Droka Sadir from Gradir Calfrey. Either convince the Rokar to share their supplies and let me do my job to catalog all this, or tell them to get out of my storage room. The logs have never been such a mess. You think they'd be happy to have someone itemize their skut, but they won't let me near a single crate. You invited them here. Do something about this. I can only guess what skut translates into.
Found something. Looks like a journal.
Everyone's so enamored with Akksul. You'd think he was the most shy. I told Droka to make him leave, but she said that all Angara are welcome at the forge, especially one trying to protect our culture.
Protection? Is that what he promised?
Apparently so. It'll be protection from his own self. And his outlaws. Pay up or pay the price.
So the Govatan, it's not part of the forge?
No. The researchers who live here needed a place to welcome visitors.
And this just goes back here. Oh, I missed that.
Where is everyone?
Not here, obviously. We should get moving.
I'm trying to figure it out, guys. What's that? Oh. The floor.
It's Angaran.
Oh, blood spatter.
Akksul doesn't kill Angara.
The amount of blood and back spatter suggests a non-lethal blow.
So he just beat the shit out of them.
Well, maybe something else caused this blood to splatter. The angle and impact... The angle of impact and back spatter suggests blunt force trauma. There's a terminal here as well. Another audio log, but before we look at that, flora specimen acquired. Lekka obtained samples of flora from the forge with minimal difficulty. Droka was worried about uprooting specimens near some of the older pillars, but I was able to satisfy her concerns with some low-risk candidates on the site's fringe. For now, we will focus on care, monitor water intake, and determine an average life expectancy. That will give us a baseline for future experiments. Attempt 3765, Heat Shaping Process. Our latest attempt to recreate the heat shaping process used to build the forge was unsuccessful. We were able to heat the rock samples to their melting points, but they simply turned to magma and became unmanageable. Once the samples cooled, the surface was marred with ripples and lacked the small, sharp, smooth edges we were striving towards.
Akksul pulled us out of the lab today. Talk to us about the Milky Way menace. Shaven says he's a radical, but he's only saying what everyone's thinking.
Makings of a new recruit.
Akksul's very persuasive. My brothers and sister are proof of that.
Well, yeah. Could be very charismatic. But yeah, I don't think it's what everyone was thinking. But naturally, everyone's concerned. And some people can play off those concerns and turn them into fear. Did I look in here? No.
Place is trashed.
Yep. 13 magnesium.
They left in a hurry.
Or we're forced out.
Something there I can...
Nutrient paste. Half eaten.
Won't get a timeline from that. Stuff stays fresh for years.
Yeah, we've seen that before. Personal log. Frida. I can't believe it. I'm finally here. The forge. Curator Droka insisted on a short rest before we visited the site, but I can hardly sit still. Helgar and I have waited years to be selected. We'll finally see the markings in person, maybe even be the first to translate them. Close to our destination. Have we been in this one? Nope.
Fancy equipment. What were the researchers studying?
Everything, really. As much as we revere the forge, we know very little about it.
Well... Design suggests this machinery is used for carbon dating. So, archaeological purpose, apparently. Here's another piece of equipment. Design suggests this machine uses centrifugal force to separate components or contents according to density. Oh, yeah. they use stuff like this in like blood sample analysis and stuff. Always a terminal. Another audio log, but first, request. Equipment upgrades. Dojoka Sadir from Talman Bjartan. I know we discussed in person, but Vestir believes that with just a few resources from the Resistance, he can make the upgrades we desperately need. We could finally determine the exact date the Forge was created. Aren't you tired of saying sometime before the Scourge? We've been studying the site for years. We should have this answered by now. To Taman from Joka. Like I told you before, I'm not against the upgrades, but we're in the middle of a war. The Resistance already goes out of their way to provide us with food, ammunition, and whatever materials they can find. I can't ask Ephra for more. You'll just have to make do with what we have. The Joka from Taman. What about the Rokar, then? Akksul was once a scientist in his own right. Maybe he'd help us? I'll reach out. No promises. And don't send another request about this until I've gotten back to you. And apparently he didn't, so I guess he didn't get back to him.
One of the Rokar left a slice of fresh elmuk at my station. I tried to thank him, but he wouldn't say two words to me. I think they've been ordered not to become friendly with us.
Lethul, my brother, loves elmuk. It's his favorite.
Think he's the one who brought it to her?
Maybe. But the rest doesn't sound like him. Lethul is very talkative.
I see. Well,
do not be fooled by kindness. The Milky Way aliens are
you hear that?
Yep.
Akksul's voice.
Is he announcing that? I think it'll be announced through, like, through a loudspeaker or something. Greetings.
Thought you said you got them all.
I come in peace.
I did. They must have.
Alien, kill it.
You go in pieces.
Shit. Hope no one heard that.
They shot first. We had to defend ourselves.
He was screaming. We don't want to die by you either. And Garen Raider. Just once. Inform Akksul that the Govatan has been thoroughly searched. All civilians are accounted for.
Accounted for? What does that mean?
Killed?
Were they rounding them up?
Captured?
So much for going in quiet!
Ha ha! Quiet's overrated! Surrender's not an option with your own car. Take them out!
Kill them! Bring their bodies to Akksul!
Become strong. But if we need our resources, they will strike.
Come on! Don't give them an opening!
Back up you go. I just mostly felt like shooting at.
You want more? I'll give you more. Keep fighting!
Well, I'm not sure where they are at this point. Up there somewhere. Ah, I see.
I don't get taken down by grunts. Just a little longer!
The Milky Way menace. If we do not drive them back, we risk losing
pop your head up.
Entirely.
Do we kill him?
I threw the
We got one back there. There he is.
Area clear. Any sign of your family?
Perhaps. No, but what is the cost?
The Rokar know we're here. Maybe that will flush them out.
We can't collect in return. For decades we have fought valiantly. We do not need help now.
How do we turn this shit off?
Knowing Akksul, we can't.
I'd sure like to try. Now let's check out the area. Nothing scannable. Found something. Oh, another node. Tech node. Assault Rifle Heavy Magazine 6. Anything else? Get down over there, will you? Yeah, it is getting annoying, those announcements. Overdrive pack. Cool. You don't want to control. I should know. I'm me. Datapad. So these might be dates. Ration schedule. Yeah, these must be dates. Nutrient paste, parapost, elmok. Oh, that's a thing he loves. Some kind of fish or something, I think. Nutrient paste, garpana, parapost. I don't know how this stuff is.
Some ask, could these new aliens be an ally?
Guess we interrupted dinner. They've got more than just nutrient paste.
Garpana from Eladin.
He really hates us.
The Ket made us fear the unknown. Your arrival will bring change to the Angara. Akksul fears that change.
Yep. And that in itself is a weakness, right? Pantry supplies, nutrient paste, and a variety of fresh produce and protein. Nutrient paste appears to be supplied by the Resistance. The produce was shipped in by the Rokar. Trying to buy loyalty. Data pad here. Oh, no, we didn't see this. Ration report. The supplies shipped in with the latest recruits, along with the nutrient paste left by the researchers, should keep us stocked for the foreseeable future. That said, we always see a boost in morale after a fresh shipment of elmok arrives. A little luxury goes a long way with the young ones. Mm-hmm. I'll try. So this is locked. Goes out that way. Hmm.
Even I am in peril, falling to the Milky Way menace.
Sure, I do talk a lot. Some salvage. Moisture filters, 53 Angaran meditation crystals. Ah, la, la, la. Maybe some little storeroom. I've been in here.
This also part of the Govatan?
No, we haven't.
Living quarters for the archaeologists.
Hmm.
Though the Roka have obviously made them
cells at home. There's another terminal. Upcoming visit. To Sefer Falen, from Tefen Falen. I'm sorry, Angan. I need to delay my visit a little longer. A very special person has come to Bosen's work. His name is Akksul, and he is like Dregnar from the stories your brother reads you, a strong and honorable fighter for our people. Bosen must listen to this man, go where he goes, do what he says, just like you listen to your mother's. I promise to give you a gift to make up for my absence. I can't wait to see how tall you've grown, Angan. Stars light your way, Tefen. Hmm. So, father, uncle, are you crazy? To Feha Elgar from Dogan Elgar. Jefen says you deserted? That you're living on Kadara? What the skut happened? It's that word again. Our mothers are worried. I'm worried. Get back to me. We are you crazy? From Dogan. Should have known Jafan couldn't keep his mouth shut. Yes, I'm on Kadara. No, I won't go back to the Resistance. I'm done with this war. Dogan, I've killed enough. You're safe in your lab. You don't understand. The cat. When that human rescued the Moshai, they found out the cat was once us. I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. All this time I've been killing our people. I can't go back. I won't. Besides, I kind of like Kadara. It's not nearly as bad as our mothers made it out to be. So don't worry about me, Basara.
Akksul claims we must leave the forge for our own safety. Bregon and a few others resisted. The Rokar knocked them out, then forced them onto the ship. I thought Akksul was here to protect us. Why must we leave?
Explains where the researchers are. Akksul sent them away.
Hmm.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know. But I don't want my family involved.
Whatever the researchers are about to uncover... you didn't want them doing it. Maybe they were about to prove him wrong about something. Or they could have simply been
Sam, any suggestions?
Defying him in some way?
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder. You can use the scanner to follow the wires.
I see. And yet I didn't even know it was locked yet. Alright, so follow the wires. Couldn't scan that before. Thought it looked pretty curious, but now I can. Generator. Recently turned off, perhaps to keep us from leaving the Govatan. Offline. Well, let's put it back online.
There. Doors should be unlocked.
It still says power offline.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors.
Okay.
My family should be there.
Nothing in this room? Okay. Oh!
Rokai didn't want us going that way. How are we going to get to them now?
That way.
We'll have to jump down.
Oh, we can't just go that way? Yeah, it points us this way till we get...
Don't even think about it, kid. That ain't jumpable.
Gonna
use
jump
the
down.
Rocks.